What is the main difference between Save As and Save for Web and Devices? 1. Save As allows you to print your images at a later time, while Save for Web and Devices will only allow images to work on the internet. 2. Save for Web and Devices strips out extraneous data that will not be seen by web users, which generally makes file sizes smaller. 3. Save for Web and Devices will not allow you to view the image on your mobile phone. 4. All of the above.